A 6.5 magnitude earthquake struck off the south coast of Japan early Sunday morning. According to the Japanese Meteorological Agency, the quake occurred at around 3:31 a.m., 144 kilometers away from the city of Shima, Mie Prefecture. Tremors in Mie Prefecture were strong enough to make hanging lamps sway and be felt by pedestrians, and there were reports that the quake could be felt as far away as Tokyo. No tsunami warning has been issued so far.